I am Dr. Anuradha Gupta, teaching in Department of Mathematics, Delhi College of Arts and Commerce, University of Delhi. We have written a book on an introduction to abstract algebra, published by Sultan Chand and Sons, Daryaganj, New Delhi.
And I am Dr. Neha Bhatia, teaching in the Department of Mathematics, Daulat Ram College, University of Delhi. Sultan Chand and Sons is one of the leading and renowned publishers in the field of education in India.
An Introduction to Abstract Algebra is a book to cater the needs of the students of University of Delhi and the other universities in India.
This book covers the topics of abstract algebra like groups, rings and vector spaces. The book is designed for the students of BSc Honours Mathematics and BA Program Mathematics and covers the syllabus of 3rd and 4th semester of BSc Honours Mathematics and 2nd semester of BA Program Mathematics.
The book is written in simple language with the examples in support of the results proved. A good amount of questions are also given in the exercises so that students can judge their knowledge which they have attained after reading the concepts of the chapters in the book.
I hope students and teachers will like this book and it will enhance their knowledge in the field of abstract algebra.